Hello guys, in this video we are going to see how to customize the home icon on Google Chrome app. So whenever you open a browser and you see this home icon, so when you tap on it, it will typically take you to the new tab page. So for example, if I go to this particular browser and tap on this home icon, it will take me to the home page. So instead, if you want to go to some other page, you want to keep some other website URL as a home page, then what you can do is you can just tap on these three dots, go to settings, and in the settings you have something called as home page. So in this home page, it's currently turned on and set to new tab. So instead, if you want to change it to URL, some URL, so then you can do it. For example, let me type https://facebook.com and hit on save button. So now I have set my home page to facebook.com. again, if I just tap on this button, now you can see this home facebook.com page is getting open. In this way, you can customize your home icon or home page on your Google Chrome for Android. Let me know if you guys have any questions. Thanks guys, cheers, have a great day.